Sunny's Face just released their very own 10 free nail polish. And that got me wondering, ano yung 10 free? And bakit importante malaman and i-avoid yung 10 harmful ingredients sa nail polish? Well, in this video, let's find out together. Heya, it's your girl Buya and welcome back to my channel. For today's video, your girl will be talking about Sunny's Face newest release, yung Play Paint nila. And guys, akala ko talaga magre-release sila ng bagong makeup, as in sobrang excited ako sa bagong release ng Sunny's Face. And this is a sweet surprise na nag-release sila ng nail polish. Nagulat talaga ako na nail polish yung na-release nila. I was expecting that they would release something like a foundation, a powder. Wala pa silang complexion products eh. So I was expecting them to release something like that or something in regards sa summer. Kasi magsa-summer time na. So I really thought that they were gonna release another kind of makeup out there. Ngayon guys, if you're wondering, I am wearing Tool, the shade Tool. So ito yung shade na Tool, guys. Ayan. By the way, thank you so much to Sunny's Face for sending this PR kit over. I super duper appreciate it. So they send me three kinds of shades sa Play Paint nila. So they sent me Lucite, Ginger, and Tool. Again, I'm wearing the shade Tool. So comment down below, guys, kung ano yung mga ina-eye nyo na shade sa Play Paint. So before tayo mag-discuss, guys, kung ano yung 10 free and bakit kailangan natin silang i-avoid, I just wanna put a disclaimer out there na I am not a chemist nor a professional. I'm a beauty vlogger, guys. I'm a makeup enthusiast, not a chemist or a professional in that sort of field. So yung mga sasabihin ko sa video na to, guys, please do research again and correct me if needed. So para ma-correct ko din sa description box below or sa pinned comments yung mga nagla-lack na information or whatever, do your own research as well para mas informed tayo. So first, mag-go through muna tayo sa product information ng Play Paint. So, there are 15 shades available, guys. So, meron Lucite, Alpaca, Daisy, Avo, Cereal Milk, Leotard, Tool, Palm Springs, Leather, Sugar Plum, Ginger, Pomodoro, Ladybug, Taro, and Pool. So again, the shades that I have right now are Tool, Ginger, and Lucite. Si Lucite, guys, ano siya? Siya yung clear top coat. Yung nail polish nila, guys, ay vegan. It is 10-free, cruelty-free, paraben-free, quick dry siya, and yung net weight niya ay 12 gram. And then yung applicator ng Play Paint nila ay yung flat kind na medyo thick pero flat. So if you're used to using OMG or Caronia or Bobbi, usually iba yung ano nila eh. Iba yung applicator nila. Parang thin, slender, and parang circular siya. Ito, it's flat pero malapad. It reminds me of the H&M nail polish applicator. By the way, guys, if you're wondering kung magkano yung Play Paint, it is only for 245 pesos. But you can also buy this set. Hindi ko lang sure if kasama yung pouch. Pero makakabili kayo ng 3-piece set. Tapos it is only for 600 pesos, which makakamura kayo kasi you'll be saving 135 pesos. So, ano na nga yung 10 harmful ingredients? Ano yung meaning ng 10 free? First up, kailangan natin malaman kung ano yung free, okay? Kasi madami na ko-confuse kung ano yung meaning ng free, like paraben free, cruelty free, ano ba yung meaning ng suffix na free? Yung term na free, guys, meaning wala. Walang paraben or walang animals na harm sa paggawa ng makeup or yun, 10 free. Wala nung 10 harmful ingredients sa nail polish. So, yan yung meaning ng free. Hindi ibig sabihin ng free ay libre, guys. Kasi sa totoo lang, guys, meron akong na-encounter na akala nila pag nababasa nila yung word na free, may libre. So, now that's clear, apparently, guys, meron palang levels of freeness sa nail polish. So, ngayon ko lang yan nalaman, guys. So, apparently, meron palang 5 free, 7 free, and 10 free. So, yung Sunny's Face, 10 free sila, guys. So, yung reference ko, guys, for my list and research today is from mentedcosmetics.com and 100percentpure.com, which will also be down in the description box below. So, the first harmful ingredient commonly found sa mga nail polish sa drugstores ay toluene. Ito yung ingredient na nagpapagive off ng parang paint thinner na odor. It's like the strong odor. It is a toxic chemical liquid used as a solvent. Ito yung nagpapasmooth ng finish sa nail polish natin, guys. High exposure to this, guys, can lead to irritation, lightheadedness, and nausea. Next is dibutyl phthalate or DBP. I don't know how to properly pronounce phthalate. I'm not sure if it's pronounced as phthalate or phthalate, but I'm just gonna stick with DBP. Ito yung ginagamit na solvent sa dye sa nail polish. So, ito yung isa sa mga harmful ingredients na hindi gaano daw ka-harmful, pero meron daw reports na exposure to DBP can cause to irritation sa skin and sa eyes. Third harmful ingredient, guys, is formaldehyde. So, ito yung pinaka-familiar ako eh. Apparently, guys, yung purpose niya sa nail polish ay ginagamit siya as a nail hardening ingredient or agent. Kaso, guys, ito din yung ginagamit pampatigas ng corpse or pampapreserve ng corpse. So, ito yung ginagamit sa pag-e-embalm. Ito yung ginagamit para ma-preserve yung katawan ng corpses. Imagine niyo na lang, guys, ganun ka-strong na ingredient ginagamit, same na ginagamit sa corpses, nilalagay din natin sa nail polish natin. Pero, wala yan sa Sunny's face! Fourth harmful ingredient naman, guys, is another kind of formaldehyde, pero formaldehyde resin naman siya. Similar din siya sa formaldehyde, pero unlike formaldehyde, guys, which I forgot to mention kanina, yung formaldehyde resin, hindi daw siya linked sa cancer. Hindi siya directly linked sa cancer compared sa formaldehyde, but it can cause skin irritation, skin breakouts, or skin allergies, or respiratory problems. So yung purpose niya sa nail polish, ito yung nagpapashiny and nagpapatough ng nails natin, apparently. Pero ginagamit din siya sa production ng paint and adhesives. So baka siguro sa mga times na nagbe-breakout tayo na ginagawa naman natin yung tamang skincare routine or kumakain naman tayo ng tama or natutulog naman tayo ng tama, bakit nagbe-breakout pa rin tayo or hindi naman tayo nasa-stress? Baka yun nga, baka dahil sa ingredients ng nail polish natin kasi yung hands natin yung ginagamit natin to apply our skincare, diba? So maybe it's because of that. So while I'm sharing this with you guys, kahit ako na-amaze ako sa mga realization and sa mga na-learn ko dito. Fifth harmful ingredient is camphor. So ito yung ingredient na, if na-notice nyo guys, if panay kayo ng nail polish, nag-yellow yung nails nyo dahil daw yon sa camphor. So ito daw yung chemical guys na nag-a-act as a barrier sa nails natin. So it deprives our nails of our natural nutrients kaya nagiging yellow siya and nagbe-brittle. Sixth harmful ingredient is ethyl tosilamide. I don't know how to pronounce ethyl tosilamide, tosilamide, I don't know. Please correct me down in the comment section below. I would love to be corrected, pero constructively. Ayan. So ito daw yung nagpapa-quick dry and nagpapa-prevent na mag-wear off agad-agad yung nail polish natin. Pero binan siya sa Europe kasi daw sa antibiotic resistance niya. Seventh harmful ingredient, guys, is xylene or it is also listed as xylitol or dimethylbenzene. So, same siya na ingredient na ginagamit sa paint, rubber cement, and gasoline. This chemical or this ingredient daw can cause damages to the central nervous system. Nagpapa-headache siya, nagpapa-irritate siya ng skin, eyes, nose, and throat, may memory problems, may gastrointestinal discomfort, and it can also potentially affect kidney and liver. Ang dami talagang matatamaan with just this one ingredient. So imagine ninyo if nasa nail polish nyo yun. Eighth harmful ingredient, guys, is paraben. So yung paraben, guys, usually nasa cosmetics yun, ginagamit siya as a preservative, and apparently linked daw siya sa pag-disrupt ng hormones. Pero guys, meron ding research na nagba-back up na hindi gaano ka-delikado si paraben. Magiging harmful lang daw yung paraben depende kung gaano kataas yung dosage na ma-intake natin. And then the last two guys are animal byproducts and fragrance. So why is it important to know all these things? So one, it makes us smart consumers. And let's face it guys, yung nail polish, nag-chip off talaga siya. So imagine if na-chip off yung nail polish and napunta siya sa food that you're preparing or you're eating and then you eat that chip. So imagine if hindi 10-free yung nail polish nyo. So imagine if hindi 10-free yung nail polish nyo. So meron kang sa adobo na kinakain nyo, may kasama ng formaldehyde, formaldehyde resin, xylene, parabens, or basta lahat ng mga sinabi kong ingredients na yun. So imagine niyo yun. And yung play paint ng Sunny's Face, guys, is 245 pesos. Medyo mahal siya compared sa typical na prices sa drugstore na nail polish. Like usually yung mga nail polish sa drugstore ay from 30 plus to 70 pesos, mga ganyang range. Pero at least dito, guys, sa Sunny's Face, assured kayo na it is free of those 10 harmful ingredients. Isipin niyo na lang, guys, na at least mas makakasave kayo compared na, for example, na hospitalized kayo or nag-irritate yung skin nyo. At least yun na lang yung isipin nyo. So I hope you guys learned something today like I did, kasi ang dami ko din realizations, ang dami ko din na take in na knowledge with you guys, actually, na kahit, kasi hindi ako professional sa field na to, hindi din ako chemist. So, pati ako na enlightened din as well. So, again, guys, do your own research as well and correct me if needed. Also, guys, if you like this video, if you find this helpful, then please do give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and share this video. If meron kayong questions regarding the Sunny's Face play paint, and if meron kayong makeup or beauty questions, whatever they are, you can always message me on my Instagram account. It's at Makeup by Buya. My DM is open 24/7. And also, guys, again, if you have any more comments or video suggestions, then please do enter them down in the comment section below. Just remember, no hate, just love.